What's going on, guys? I am back. I am playing Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle, and this is the merged Zamasu event. I unfortunately don't have him. Not trying to go for him because Super Saiyan 4 is right around the corner, so I'm just patiently waiting, saving up my stones. So I don't have anyone to awaken at the end of this. I have an all intelligence team except for my Vegito. I have Vegito in here because I tried this with an all intelligence team, but didn't work out for me very well. I just thought, you know, maybe I need a more defensive heavy team, which is why I have the Android, my Piccolo, and the Vegito in here, because I really need a more defensive heavy team, especially for this part of the fight, since he is physical. So I'm just going to hit him with this. Probably going to stop talking now so you guys could watch. I don't understand, like, Android 16, it doesn't seem like he lowers the attack. Because it's supposed to reduce the damage by, like, 55% or 60%, but it doesn't look like it halves it. Like, look at this. Does that look like half? It doesn't look like half to me. But, anyway. Yeah, I'll see you guys after the video. All right, there you go, guys. So it is pretty difficult. I'm not going to lie. It's kind of a pain in the ass. As you can see, he could super attack twice at the end in the last phase. I was kind of worried that my Super Vegeta was going to get super attacked. I noticed that I used the King Yama when he was stunned, so that kind of fucked me over. But that's pretty much it, guys. I don't have him to awaken, so I apologize. I'm saving all my stones for a massive Super Saiyan 4 summon event. So when that Super Saiyan 4 event comes out, I got a lot of Dragon Stones saved up for that. So right now I'm at about 450 plus Dragon Stones right now. So I'm not going to give you the exact number, but I have more than 450. So just, I'm continually saving for that event so I can hopefully get Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta and Goku. Hopefully my luck is a little bit better on this one than it is on JP, because it actually has been so far. So I'm hoping I'll get one of the Super Saiyan 4s. So, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time.